If you hate math, you'll probably love statistics. My name is Theren Williams, and my major was in applied statistics. My interest in statistics came from, at first, my senior year of high school. I took AP Stats, and I absolutely loved it. However, at that time, I had already kind of settled on going into engineering. And then after I had started my first semester, I just realized it wasn't the best fit. And so my mom told me that I should try going back into stats because she knew how much I liked it in high school. And so I did, and after my first class, I loved it just as much as I, you know, hoped I ever could have. And so after that, I was hooked and couldn't find anything else that I liked better. Applied statistics, in my words, I guess I would say, is where we take a lot of mathematics and probability rules, as well as up through about Calc 2 all the time, and we use all of that in a more applied setting than just raw mathematics. We use it to analyze different data sets and come to conclusions that we wouldn't normally be able to come to without being able to look into this actual information that's provided. I found it really beneficial that both of the faculty for the stats department were incredibly helpful and almost threw opportunities at us. Every day in class we would talk about different projects and different things that we could be doing, how we could apply what we were learning, and just different opportunities that we could take everything and use it in ways that we could expand our own knowledge or get more practice in a field and do projects that could be meaningful to us. And that was something that I found really important. And I've also gotten to work on a very advanced question in computational statistics with Dr. Tasir Sharaf recently. And that has been an enormously difficult problem and something I didn't expect I could ever participate in, especially at an undergraduate level. But the amount of practice that I've gained from that has been just so large and so immense in terms of getting me ready for my graduate program. So to anybody that may want to study stats or math in general, the first thing is don't be scared just by that it's math. And if you think you would be interested in it, it's worth giving it a shot. Every business has somebody that does stats. Everybody does data science now. We have it, and you know, there's data in the hundreds of terabytes that we have. And so anywhere that you would go, any problems that you would have, any interests that you might have, you can find a way that stats is applicable to it.